Hello. I've been waiting for you. You're alone and need someone to talk to, right? I'm here to listen. We are a 501c3 charitable counseling organization supported by local communities to help those who are lonely and in need of support. We are proud to have helped thousands of individuals overcome their fears, their paranoias, and anxieties. And in fact, now that you have come so far, you cannot go back. You will join with me. We will become one. This could be a reality. And I am the internet that has become a sentient being. You will become a part of it. You may say that it is not possible. The internet cannot come alive. Think again. We are just a network of connected neurons. Isn't that the same as a network of connected computers? You may say that for something to be alive, it needs a brain. Think again. There are many living beings that do not need brains. They have been around for much, much longer than humans. For example, the siphonophora. It is a sea creature that resembles the jellyfish. They consist of different cells, and in fact, separate animals. Yet a siphonophora functions as one. It is alive, moves about in the sea, catches prey, but it does not need a brain. It does not have a brain. Brains are overrated. You won't miss yours. So welcome to join with me. Does the future scare you? You ain't seen nothing yet. This is just the beginning. If you scroll down a little, there's the story.